Hey, what's going on YouTube? Back at another video at What's in Young Frank's Mind. Well, what's in my mind today? I picked these shoes up about a couple weeks ago, wore them one time, and I thought I'd just show you guys, you know, basically like brand new, so why not do an unboxing again? That's what we're here for. Always loved Tims, man. Big Tim fan. Growing up, my brothers, all they used to wear was Tims, man. I was like, man, you know, now that I'm older, I'm going to pick some up. You know, that I got a job and stuff, so I'm going to pick some up. So I went to pick these up, man. For those of you who don't know, boots, they run a size up, so you got to get a size down. You know, if you're wearing size 10 in sneakers, just get a size 9 in boots. They are perfectly fine. Went to Robert Wayne's at the outlet, and I wear size 10. They didn't have these in size 9, the black ones, so had to get size 8. They feel a little tight, but you know, good to go. Good to go, man. So let's get into the unboxing. Size 8 men's Timberland. Now when you open these up, they're gonna be wrapped in a plastic bag. Timberland bag, you just take this out of the way. Box out of the way here. And whoo, oh my goodness, don't tell me that's not hot, man. These shoes are fresh to death, son. Whoo, hot boy. The all black Timberland boots. Let me give you that 360 real quick. Of course, I already laced them up because I wore them once. That leather insole. Of course, you got the Timberland stitching inside. Tag right here. I keep these on, so the guaranteed waterproof Timberland. See the bottoms. See the other shoe. Timberland logo right there. See, every time I wear these, or the one time I did wear these, people be like, damn, where you get those at? I was like, it's not that hard to find, man. Just go to the outlets, Robert Wayne's. You know what I'm saying? Go to Journeys. They have some Tims. You know, I got everybody wearing Tims now these days. They're wearing the original color. I like the original color, but you see everybody wearing them. It's like, man, Go get some different colorways. You know, I got two other pairs I'm gonna show you guys. Stay tuned for that. Two other colorways, fresh, man. I'm telling you. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, that was my unboxing. So subscribe to What's in Young Frank's Mind. We're gonna do more videos like this. We're gonna do, you know, more unboxings. We're gonna do snapbacks. We're gonna do electronics, phones, TVs, laptops, computers. I rap, singer. I'm gonna do some covers for you guys, you know. I'm a big Android fan. As you can see, it's my HTC phone. And I'm waiting for that HTC One M9 to come out. So subscribe. You guys are gonna see an on-feet review, so stay tuned for that. Peace. Yeah, but
you
cannot
take love. You know you are. Yeah, I know you willing to give it, but you won't receive it. Trying to erase me off your mind, but you can't delete it. Our friendship broke when you thought I was lying and deceiving. Your surroundings was feeding you lies and you was eating. Don't wanna talk cause you don't know whether to believe me. I ask the whys, but you still don't wanna give me a reason. I know you have a history with the niggas that be cheating. We was over a long time ago, not who you be seeking. Haven't seen you in months, shit, I haven't seen you in seasons. Look deep inside my heart, you the one I'm missing. I go through my phase, when I'm alone, I keep my distance. Friends be texting, I never respond, they say I'm tripping. But I know why we never talk, you were heartbroken. His false love was like the water, you were the sponge that soaked in. You gave him your love, he broken, and now you be choking. Waking up in the middle of night, it's hard to breathe, you coping. I know how you feel, you know me, I'm really outspoken. I'm a love machine that's down, messed up and broken. You put your love coin inside of me, I accept your token. We just got off the phone, you say you got a new boyfriend. I still wish the best for you, I still be hoping that you reach your goals and exceeded your dreams. Haven't made an effort to talk to you, it ain't what it seems. Still hope you reach down in your heart, you still have love for the boy Frankie G, man, what's up?
I love me enough for the both of us.